I touch here, and I snap ahead. Mm-hmm. We're turning here. This is your chance to start over. He wasn't ready for the line, so we're just gonna walk side by side. And this is actually where I do the hold. There's a lot of tension.
Yeah.
One.
That's a smart person ahead who's mildly terrified of this. For good reason.
There we go. See? Front feet off the ground.
Yep. So strong-willed.
You watch that? You watch that? Mm-hmm. Nose, entry, tail, thinking, right?
Yeah.
Not aggression. Dominant sign, he knows it. He can see it, the dog kicks. There's four dogs right here, right?
Yeah.
The dog kicks. Now he's watching a dog be dominant and he hasn't even barked. That's good.
Yeah.
But I just want you to know that he knows that.
Oh yeah.
So that way we're in his world, right? Then he's relaxed about it. He's like, you know what? It's all right.
I'm going to let him go.
Yeah.
Just this time.
Let him live.
And you give him a reward. Good boy. Come on. Good. Very voice oriented.
Yeah.
All right. Get back to the line. Now look at his behavior. Look at his energy. I can correct him with a finger right now.
Yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. He's constantly checking for you guys, which is good. All right, so we're gonna work more.